Perfect. Okay, so we're back, guys, with another episode. Just had enough time to do multiple episodes, so I decided to make multiple episodes. The dog's dropping me. I feel like this shit. Pretty low health. Oi. The switch gun system is really complicated. Oh crap. We're dead. Nope. Oh crap, man. Gotta be the very... Nah, fam. Ugh. Attempt number two. Let's go. Okay, I have full HP this time. So... should be doable. Come on, come on. There's no really aiming, but there's also no other stuff. Okay, we gotta kill one of the blue guys to get the gun back. Best way to kill them that I've found so far. My layman. They say mine layman a lot. I don't know if you guys can hear it. I turned on the TV volume here so you guys might be able to hear it. I'm guessing you can't, but you might not be a guy, so yeah, oh yeah, food. Give me the flippin' food. What the heck? There we go. This game has a really weird movement system too. So if you play Call of Duty, it's a pretty weird game for a Call of Duty player, I guess you could say. Because you can't really... it takes a while to get used to, let's just say that. Just because it's really weird controls and stuff. And there's such slow turning, and there's no sensitivity that you can turn up. This is legit the set sensitivity. No, no, I'd rather not. Oh yeah, I got stuck in here one day. So many here. Oh crap. Nope, that's a bad idea. This was a very bad idea. Oi. Senorita! Okay. Yeah, we're not gonna make it, guys. Definitely not on this video. At least. You see, in this mode, ammo is so extremely hard to get. Because you use it up so fast. It's just... in easiest mode, which I haven't played because I played second easiest first because I wasn't a noob. I was noob just I played games like this, so I know how easy they are. But on the hardest difficulty, it actually gets sort of hard, so you know. that door. No, give me open ammo. I once had like 100 ammo in a game. See, this is when you start to realize that you're low in health. So it's like, hey, bro, we're gonna give you some HP. Because we know that you probably have low HP. Give me the flipping meat. It's really hard to get food. I think you have to be looking in its general direction. This game is sort of fast paced or slow paced. If you think about it, the turning is actually pretty good speed. Let's see, I have really good aim. Go this way first. Dead. I can see it now. See that? It's like getting more food. Like, how come we can't eat the dogs? Okay, sorry guys, sorry for interrupting. Okay. As usual, you are warned that the video may end at any random time, and it might probably not gonna be my fault. Finally, we get the special gun. This took forever. I think there's an... Yeah, there's an easier way to get it, but... They're quite finding a secret, and I'm gonna regret that. I'm a noob. For Beat's sake, can I please get some health? Because I seriously need some health right now. I feel like the video is already ended, and I'm just talking to... No one and nothing. Oh, no, you don't.